Did you watch the new video of Peter?
Peter McKinnon?
Peter McKinnon? No, man, no Peter McKinnon. Peter Lindgren. Did you watch the new video?
Oh yeah, I did. And it's quite interesting. You know, the new studio, it's fantastic.
It's insane. I mean, how much work put this guy? And it's just mental. But the new video, that's what's got me today.
Why? What about it? What about the new video?
What do you mean, what about it? The new bar, man. I'm a cocktail channel. So somebody built bar in the studio, like we built bar in our studio. What do you mean? I'm excited.
Yeah, well, it's just a bar, man. What? It's just a, like a bar.
Yes, but he likes whiskey and he may like bourbon. So I'm thinking maybe making a cocktail, you know, just to give him an idea. Have a nice drink after work, long day shooting.
I don't know, man. I mean, good idea, but what are you expecting? What are you expecting to gain from that, doing this video?
I'm not expecting anything. I'm just thinking of, you know, the guy built this proper studio and bar and everything. Pretty much, I'm sure he's gonna have a bottle of whiskey, so why we don't give him some idea to make a nice cocktail? You know what I mean? After a long day filming, just a sip.
Yeah. I mean, it's a good idea, but don't expect anything, man, okay? Just don't expect anything, all right?
I don't expect anything, you know what I mean? I don't do this just to get a shout out from Peter, you know, on his channel. No chance, man. I just like the guy, like his videos, so I'm gonna make a cocktail, okay? Can we just agree on this thing?
All right, don't get angry, all right? Just, you know, chill out. But as I say, don't expect anything, all right?
I'm not expecting anything, so...
Just say.
Anyway.
That's all.
You do what you're doing there. I'm gonna make the cocktail, okay?
Okay, you do the cocktail. I'm just gonna go back to editing videos, all right? Enjoy.
Okay, guys, welcome back to the channel. And today, I'm making something special because... I'm a big fan of a guy on YouTube who makes fantastic videos, working hard, and it's absolutely such a nice chap. So, if you never heard of Peter Lindgren, Peter Lindgren, that's the guy who I'm referring to, and that's the person who I really like his videos. So, he released new video, and guess what? He built a bar. Yes, he built a bar in his studio, like I built a bar in my studio last year. Sadly, my studio is still closed because of the situation. Anyway, so today I decided to throw one cocktail for Peter and just to give him an idea what he can drink after, you know, long day filming, shooting, doing whatever he's doing in his new studio. So, Peter, that's for you. Right, there's a cocktail which I'm thinking. It's called Full Monte.
Whoa. You mean Full Monte? Full Monte, you know, the movie?
No, I don't mean Full Monte, okay? I mean Full Monte. It's not the movie Full Monte, it's Full Monte, okay? Do your job and leave me to do the video, please. Just keep disturbing me, and that's not gonna go well. Anyway, so Full Monte, but the Full Monte, it's rum, gin, and vodka. It's so many ingredients inside, and Peter likes whiskey. So there's a version 2 of Full Monte, which is with bourbon, with Amaro and Angostura. So today we're gonna make a version 3, which is gonna be my adaptation on Full Monte version 2, specially made for Peter Lindgren, okay? Hopefully that's not confusing.
Oh, come on, bro, just do the cocktail, okay? You're talking too much. You're just rambling around like a crazy. Just do the cocktail, all right? Stop talking.
Oh my gosh, can you shut up? Seriously, I wanna do this cocktail. You just shut up, okay? I'm so sorry. I'm really sorry. So, Peter, I hope you like bourbon. And we're gonna go with Buffalo Trace today. Now, everything is fairly simple. The cocktail is 3 ingredients, a bourbon, Amaro Montenegro, and Angostura Bitters. That's all it is. Easy peasy. The original Full Monte 2, it's pretty much based on the Amaro Montenegro. So it's a 2 ounces, 60 ml, of the Amaro, and 30 ml 1 ounce of the bourbon. But we're gonna swap these things here because I know Peter likes his whiskey.
Feels good.
Sitting on the laptop, taking whiskey.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. You're talking my language, mein Herren.
So, we're gonna go and swap the measurements and we're gonna go with 60 ml 2 ounces of bourbon and 30 ml of the Amaro Montenegro. Simple as that. So let's start building this. Now all you need, it's a mixing glass, but you can also build it directly in the glass, depends. But let's keep it like a little bit professional, okay? Need a glass now.
Oh, here we go. Here we go again.
Oh, you're talking again too much. Yes,
should have set
up
everything in advance, bro.
Ready.
Okay.
I'm so sorry.
Just do the video.
Again, you're not ready. Oh my. Oh.
So, mixing glass, ingredients here. I'm really distracted now because it's keep talking here. It's just keep looking me like a, you know, like, whoa, whatever you're doing, why are you doing this? Anyway, I will ignore it and just do the cocktail. So 60 ml of the bourbon, and then we're gonna move to the bitter side. Now, when I say bitter side, we all know, if you don't know, Amaro Montenegro, it's not that bitter like other Amaros, okay? It's a wonderful, balanced, and it's worked fantastic with the bourbon. That's why I am lowering down and swapping the measurements. So it's only 30 ml or a 1 ounce of the Amaro Montenegro. And of course, 2 dashes of the lovely Angostura bitter. Simple as that. Now imagine that after a long day of filming, it's the perfect drink just to sit down and relax on the bar and just whatever, working on the laptop or whatever, it, you know, whatever is the case. So let's drop some ice inside to break this one a little bit. I'm gonna drop some big cubes ice inside because I wanted to dilute the cocktail proper and give it a good chill and mix the ingredients proper. And while I'm mixing, if you didn't watch the new video, or if you never watch any video from Peter Lindgren, you gotta do something about it. You have to change it, okay? I'll leave a link in the description to this channel. Go and check. Fantastic. Absolutely amazing videos. Right. Stir for about 20, 30 seconds. You need to give it a good chill and dilute enough the cocktail so it's not that strong and it's balanced proper. Let me try. Ooh, just a little bit more, That will do. And grab your glass and a big cube of ice, like a big chunk of ice. And let's serve the full Monte number 3, which it's, oh, by the way, before I serve it, yeah, give me a second. What do you think about the name of the bar? I've been thinking about the Pete's Attic. Kind of a sounds like, you know what I mean? Nice, Pete's Attic. Or any other ideas?
Don't think I have idea. You know, it's a bar, man. It's a bar in the studio. I don't know. It's just the bar. Don't have ideas, sorry. No.
You don't have any ideas. Yeah, exactly what I expected. Anyway, back to the video, guys. Let's serve the full Monte number 3. Look at that beautiful color. And of course, a nice garnish with a maraschino cherry. Yes. You can ignore that, but I'll suggest not to. It's a wonderful addition to the cocktail. And you just drop it here on the top of the big ice, like that. And that's it. Everything done. Cheers, Peter. Thank you for your fantastic channel, for your fantastic videos. And I hope you're gonna try this on your bar. If not, it's fine. I'll drink it here and I'll still watch your videos. Yeah? Do you understand what I'm saying? You still watch his videos, okay?
Yeah, 100%, 100% always watching, promise, always. Yeah.
Good boy, lovely. Thank you everybody for watching. Go check Peter Lindgren channel, link in the description. And of course, I'll see you regular times, regular videos, Thursday, Sunday. This one today, it just has to happen. So yeah, thanks for watching. Make sure like, share, comment, subscribe, all these things which happening around the YouTube. And of course, as always, I love you and I leave you. Cheers. Oh, and by the way, cheers, Peter. Cheers for the new studio. Fantastic job. Fantastic job. And the bar looks amazing. So yeah, you're gonna like that. It's absolutely fantastic. Oh, you're gonna love it. You're gonna love it. See you next time.